Welcome to the Scalpel Series, the Stanford Clinical Anatomy Lecture and Practical e-learning series. The Scalpel Series is based on the Clinical Anatomy course offered at the Stanford School of Medicine. This is a required course for all first-year medical students at Stanford. It is also an appropriate course for physician assistants and other allied healthcare professionals. As the name suggests, this course highlights anatomy that has clinical relevance and is sufficiently detailed for all medical students, regardless of which future specialty they choose to pursue. We avoid getting into anatomical details that have little or no general clinical significance. Details that may be entirely appropriate for more advanced studies or specialty-specific studies. In this course, we will focus on the upper limb. The upper limb is attached to the trunk and is divided into three segments. The first, or proximal segment, extends from the shoulder to the elbow and is called the arm. The second segment, or forearm, spans from the elbow to the wrist. And distal to the wrist, we have the third and final segment, the hand. Welcome again to the Scalpel Series Upper Limb course. I hope you enjoy the experience.